I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer...
How much bread did he take?
Please, I did it to feed my family.
Do you know the seer?
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always. That is done.
Freedom!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
We're innocent!
Well then, what are you waiting for? I'd like to say I'm capable of walking, but that would be a lie.
Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
Nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere.
Die then!
Tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Hey, wait! Hey, you stop me! Shit.
too late to save this one. Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet. That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Seriet.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmare. Deliver. Tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. God love a generous soul.
Get up, get in again.
There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my heart. It is then that the gods.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. Grow, O life! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in!
Gone. How did he leave the island?
Thank you. thief!
The farther you run, the worse it will go between us!
Die, man!
A magi should be quicker than you!
Come on!
Did you bring me here to get rid-
Sure did. I'm extreme.
Here, Herta.
The ship will not sail anytime soon.
Yes.
Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Ah, traces of oil.
Get out of my way!
An oil seller. You may have seen Kawit. There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. They kept the children caged.
You keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river.
There must be another way to make him talk.
I will tell you about the girl. Just do not break anything else. By the limbs of Osiris! You are a cruel man!
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight.
I think I understand what happened here. Kawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, and hid until nightfall. Bandits are out searching for the child.
Hey!
Die, die!
Talk to that child.
Your brother sent me here. Where is Kawit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hafor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
Carry this key. It must unlock something important.
Live forever. Did Nessem knew?
No, young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matia home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the House of Neth.
Ugly to kill in front of the little ones. What happened here? Who was he?
I need to move quickly, or this monster will flee Memphis.
Senu can find a ship with colored sails faster than I can.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a man named Bayek.
Heavily guarded.
Oh God!
Guards! I'm here, Roper! What? My ship! I will make sacrifice to you, Pluto, if you spare me! Face, face, a black pig!
Ah! be useless! Mine now!
Thank you.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Tomb of Sneferu. Someone has been here recently.